Round 8 of the World Rallycross Championship from the infamous Nürburgring, and the action is pretty heated in the first of the semi-finals. A great move from Johan Kristoffersson, the defending champion, to comfortably take semi 1. Now, semi 2 was a different story altogether. A lot of bump and bosh. Belevskiy, the rookie who's having an amazing debut, draws clear, but it's the battle between Hansen and Ida that causes all of the controversy, and a controversy that was to be taken all the way to the steward's room. 5-second penalty for Hansen. He starts at the back of the pack. So into the final, and another bump and barge at the first corner. Grönholm is shoved out of the way. Johan Kristoffersson, defending champion, out clear. Timmy Hansen is battling it out with the Russian Belevskiy. Hansen, good strategy. Early joker lap seems to pay dividends as Hansen is trying his best to keep his championship lead alive as Kristoffersson draws clear. And here is the Swede, right ahead of the rest of the pack, really showing his skill, confidence and dominance in this tough track. But this was the make or break, as Hansen comes around the corner and Belevskiy does not have the speed coming out of the joker lap, means Kristoffersson wins. Belevskiy has to settle the third position. It's Timmy Hansen in runner-up position. And just as the celebrations were beginning, a steward's inquiry saw the result change. Disqualification for Hansen for pushing and overtaking with Enzo Ida, meaning that Belevskiy is pushed up to second position. Johan Kristoffersson takes the win and narrows the gap to just 4 points with the big finale tomorrow.